And they have to a great start and running well. Hermitage looking well. St. Patrick, St. Andrews Methodist. Trap Blazers, Riga Sally. Oh. It's still up front. Trap Blazers looking well. Running hard on the inside, St. Patrick RC. Coming back on the inside, St. Patrick RC. But if you look well up front there, it's St. Andrews Methodist taking a good battle. Hermitage too. Trap Blazers running well on the inside. As they move to the final handover, the three top athletes separate themselves. Final handover, it's Trap Blazers. Hermitage taking the pass, battle and gone. Chased there by St. Andrews Methodist. Would she catch her? It's Hermitage. She's going to win it. Here comes St. Andrews Methodist. Trap Blazers, the top three.